everyone. Welcome back to Real Life. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're going back to 1958, traveling from Vancouver to Victoria aboard either a blackball ferry or a CP ship, and a meandering trip around Vancouver Island. Sourced on the Lower Mainland, this regular 8 film doesn't have quite the same quality or resolution of 16mm, but despite that, the cinematographer captured some wonderful sights. Passing Stanley Park, and the Strait of Georgia was a little less busy 65 years ago. Seagulls glided alongside the ferry, as they have done so along ships for a millennia. Steaming into Victoria's inner harbor is quite an experience, with the iconic Empress Hotel and the provincial legislature facing the water. HMCS Fraser, a St. Laurent-class destroyer that served the Royal Canadian Navy from 1957 to 1994, is tied up on the waterfront. My knowledge of Vancouver Island is not quite as sharp as that of the interior. A few locations I have identified include Qualicum Beach, Cathedral Grove, and Englishman Falls. I look forward to learning more about some of the unidentified locations. As always, please share your comments in the comments section so others can collaborate. Enjoy! Thank you for helping fill in the blanks on all these episodes. On occasions, I do make mistakes. I mispronounce locations and sometimes overlook some details. I very much appreciate the corrections you share on the comments section. Thanks for not being too hard on me. It's a delight seeing the collaboration among viewers. It's even more meaningful when I learn that a family member or friend is recognized, even 50 plus years later. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Be kind, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.